It's been a year since we first met Landon for a game of mini golf at Brickopolis. He was full of life and energy, and despite the tough times he's faced, those who know him best say nothing has changed.
He's got a motor, I hope, any potential family will just need to, be ready to go.
Like many kids his age, Landon loves getting outside to play. He may be shy at times, but Landon also likes going to school. His favorite subject is art, and he likes to express his creativity with building blocks.
Houses and stuff.
While he builds the model homes of his dreams, finding an actual place to call home hasn't been easy. When we first met him, his siblings had found a forever family, but Landon had been through two failed adoptions. This year, more joy, followed by more heartbreak.
Definitely needs a family that's willing to provide a lot of love.
Manny Dawson, who works with Landon through DHS, says things with a third potential family fell through as well.
I don't think that, it's been, the fault of anybody. I just think that, we just haven't found that family that has that right fit for him. He is dealing with some grief associated with some letdowns, but he's a really strong kid.
But no matter how strong he may be, every child deserves a loving family. Landon and Dawson both still believe that family is out there.
I'm confident that, with the right amount of love and support, Landon can be successful.
And he deserves another chance.
For sure. He deserves another chance, without a doubt.
A child not giving up hope on finding a place to call home. Lauren Daniels, Oklahoma's News 4.